We want to solve the given log equation. When solving a log equation with a single log, as we have here, we want to isolate the logarithm and then write the log equation as an exponential equation in order to solve for x. So looking at our equation, notice how we have 9/7 times log base 2 of 2x. So to isolate the logarithm, we'll multiply both sides of the equation by the reciprocal of 9/7, which would be 7/9. So we'll have 7/9 times the left side of the equation equals 7/9 times the right side of the equation. And let's go ahead and write 5 as 5/1. So notice on the left side, because we're multiplying reciprocals, this simplifies nicely to 1. So we just have log base 2 of 2x equals, on the right side, nothing simplifies, we just have 35/9. Now we want to write the log equation as an exponential equation by identifying the base, exponent, and number. So again, 2 is the base, 35/9 is the exponent, and this must equal 2x. Again, 2 raised to the power of 35/9 must equal 2x. And now we'll use the calculator to approximate 2 raised to this fractional power. So we have 2, here's the exponent key. We do need the fractional exponent in parentheses, so open parenthesis, 35 divided by 9, close parenthesis, enter. So if we round to 4 decimal places, this would be approximately 14.8140. And now to solve for x, we divide both sides by 2. So we'll take the previous value and divide by 2. So x is approximately 7.4070. And that's going to do it for this example. I hope you found this helpful.